Wow, so you're over here licking some ice cream?
Yeah, but it's hot day today.
Yeah, but right now it's time for Quran, not ice cream.
Oh, okay, coming. So, you guys also stop eating sweet treats and come.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Assalamu alaikum. Read Al-Quran the easy way. Lesson number 21A on stopping signs. Today we're going to learn about stop signs. Not the stop signs that you see on the road. The stop signs that are placed in the Quran to help us where to stop and where to continue. We will learn many other signs other than stop signs also. Among those stop signs is meme. Meme means lazim, compulsory or must. And when we see meme in the Quran, it means that we must stop or otherwise the meanings will be mixed up. And in this example, we can see that there is a tiny meme in this ayah. And now let me show you how we stop there.
لقد سمع الله قول الذين قالوا إن الله فقير ونحن أغنياء.
So here I stop at meme because I see the meme and it tells me to stop. And we continue on. سنكتب ما قالوا and so on. And now the next sign is just a circle, and it's the ayah sign. It's given at the verse ending with the ayah number inside it. And we stop at it according to the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. So in this ayah, we can see that there's an ayah sign at the end of this ayah and the ayah number inside it. So, now let me show you how we stop at the ayah sign.
وَإِنَّهُ لَحَقُّ الْيَقِينِ
So, you can see that I stopped when there was the ayah sign. And the next sign, سَكْتَهُ or سِنِين. And its meaning is also stop. Whenever we see it in the Quran, we stop at a duration of two counts without taking a breath, and then after that, we just continue normally. So in this example, we can see that there is a sekteh. Now let me show you how we will stop at the sekteh without taking a breath.
وَقِيلَ مَنْ رَاقَ
So as you can see, I stopped where there was the sekteh, but I did not take a breath. And now, there's the next sign, waqfah. Its meaning is also stop. And you can say it's sort of like a long sekteh. We stop for a longer time, and we also do not take a breath when stopping. And then we continue usually. So in this example, we can see that there are three waqfa signs. So this is the first one, which is already circled, then the second one, and then the third one. So now let me show you how we will stop at all of these three waqfa signs. But I guess we'll need a lot of breath before we read the ayah, because there's three.
ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
As you can see, I stopped at these three waqfa signs, right?
And the next sign. Wait, what?
There's no next sign. We have come to the end of this lesson. to recite, understand, implement, and propagate this Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.